Aquele cara tá maluco.
Alguém chama a segurança!
Ei!
Copy now?
Loud and clear.
What's the plan?
According to our intel, the power source is being worn as a bracelet by some tycoon's trophy wife. We're working on pinpointing her location, but she's most likely inside a VIP booth on the stadium's upper level. I'll update you when I know more.
Now to find a ticket.
Preciso ver seu bilhete.
We don't have time to play nice. Steal someone else's.
Bit of a dick move, don't you think?
Well, I guess you could try and sneak past security instead.
That doesn't look like normal security.
Because it isn't. Those are Abstergo agents. Cross is probably here too. You need to be careful.
Seriously, what is the deal with stadiums and piss troughs? It's disgusting. And who thought they were a good idea?
Troughs are time and cost efficient.
I don't even see a stall in here. What if I have to take a dump?
Yeah, please just mute the microphone if you do.
Quick, Desmond! Hi! Lander! Do something!
Looks like I'm close. Shit! Another checkpoint.
You're gonna have to find another way around. Security's too tight. Watch your back, you're on it.
Aquele cara tá maluco.
Fugiu abaixar o tom de bola.
Olha, aconteceu, foi isso. A gente não queria que acontecesse. Só aconteceu. Sinto muito.
Sente muito? Ela é minha irmã, cara. A porra da minha irmãzinha.
Almost there, Desmond. She's just on the other side of the stadium.
Other side?
Power source should be in one of the rooms up here. artifact, we're screwed. You can't let that happen.
Aquele cara tá maluco.
Troubling, eh? Some time in the pits to cool your blood. Hello, Connor. Didn't think I'd miss your going away party, did you? I hear Washington himself is going to be in attendance. Hope nothing bad happens to him.
You said there'd be a trial.
Oh, no trial for traitors, I'm afraid. Lee and Hafham sorted that. It's straight to the gallows for you.
I will not die today. The same cannot be said for you.
That's enough! Keep moving!
Give a cry when you need us.
Forget about me. You need to stop Hickey. He's...
Up you go. Don't want to be late now, do we? You just had to be an hero, didn't you? You and Georgie both. Now you see what it gets you. A pine box, little else.
Brothers. Sisters, fellow patriots, several days ago we learned of a scheme so vile, so dastardly, that even repeating it now disturbs my being. The man before you plotted to murder our much beloved general. Indeed, what darkness or madness moved him, none can say, and he himself offers no defense, shows no remorse. And though we have begged and pleaded with him to share what he knows, he maintained a deadly silence. If the man will not explain himself, if he will not confess and atone, what other option do we have but this? He sought to send us into the arms of the enemy. And thus we are compelled by justice to send him from this world. May God have mercy on your soul.
Need to stop, Hickey. Go!
At least live to see another day. Shame.
I want answers. Why did Johnson try and buy my people's land? Why was Pitcairn targeting Adams and Hancock? What purpose would Washington's murder have served? Why does your order support the British?
How should I know? The Templars, Lee, the big man, Hafham, they has the money. They has the power. That's the reason I threw him with them. That's the only reason. Sure, they have some sort of vision for the future, too. I didn't give a damn about any of that. They can sing their songs about mankind and its troubles. They can make their plans and spring their traps. Don't bother me none. They paid me, so I said yes. Didn't bother to ask who or how or why. didn't care.
You chose to side with men who would rob us of our humanity simply because it was more profitable?
What else is there? I'm not some blind fool to give up all I've got on principle. What is principle anyway? Can you bring it to the bank? Don't look at me like that. We're different, you and I. You're just some blind fool who's always chasing butterflies. Whereas I'm the type of guy who likes to have a beer in one hand and a tea in the other. Thing is, boy, I can have what I seek, had it even. You, your hands will always be empty.